good. And happy, happy Tuesday to all of us. And here I am answering your questions. इस टाइम थोड़े कम हो गए हैं पर हम आंसर करने वाले हैं. एंड ऑल्सो ऑल्सो थैंक यू सो मच कि आप सब यू ऑल आर सो एंथू अबाउट परीक्षित बर्थडे. सो आई जस्ट लव इट. एंड या इट फील्स सो नाइस ऑल योर आइडियाज पोरिंग इन. बट हम अहमदाबाद में होंगे एंड आई हैव टू मेक इट वेरी वेरी स्पेशल. सो आई एम थिंकिंग ऑफ मूवी नाइट, मूवी डेट्स. आई होप इट डजंट वॉच ऑल दिस, अदरवाइज यू नो व्हाट आई एम प्लानिंग. बट आई एम प्लानिंग टू डेकोरेट बिकॉज़ वी हैव अ गार्डन ऑल्सो. सो यू नो जस्ट planning to have like a movie night with him because he likes it very intimate and very personal and but he likes it like that. So anyway, please keep pouring in your ideas and keep telling me. Maybe something might just happen and it might just be like woohoo. And I love reading your comments. I think you guys are love, so thank you so much for showing it to the surface. So chaliye let's start the segment.
Okay, so chaliye शुरुआत करते हैं हम हमारे पहले पहले क्वेश्चन से. ओके, सो अ लॉट ऑफ यू आस्क्ड मी दिस क्वेश्चन. प्रीशा हैज आस्क्ड मी व्हिच इज द फेवरेट सीजन एंड एपिसोड ऑफ कैसी रियालिया लव्स ऑफ लव. फेवरेट सीजन इज द थर्ड सीजन. फेवरेट सीन उत्तरी. वो व्हेन आई सिंग दैट सॉन्ग आई थिंक दैट्स वेरी नाइस. Yes. Okay. So, Sutakshi has asked me the other question. It's some fun questions. I think I really like this. Okay. So, let's answer. One fashion trend that you don't like. Size zero. I don't like that. It's very, it's not easy for us. One app you can't live without. WhatsApp. A song you can't get out of your head at the moment. There's no song like that right now. I don't like any songs nowadays. It's so weird. One advice you are thankful you got. That be yourself no matter where you reach in life and what you do. And sometimes it's okay if things don't work out. You know, there's always something better waiting for you. One movie you can watch again and again. Mujhse dosti karogi. If you had a chance, nahi, if you had to make your own gadget, what would you like to make? I would like to make phones so that they got sold so much and I would earn a lot of money.
This is business!
Hey.
Okay, now the other question is from Adishi Agarwal. Are you good at accents? Can you speak in some different ones for us? If you want, okay, let me answer one by one. I ain't good in accents. I'm actually not good with accents. No, yeah. Apun se nahi hota. Ye bhi accent hai na. Apun se nahi hota re. Nah. I can't. I can't. Yeah. Shit. I'm telling you, I am a useless person who has no talent. If you want a famous celebrity, what would you be doing right now? Not making any videos and being in bed. I think I can do that the best. You can always do some styling tips, wardrobe essentials. Please don't lose hope. We love you. Yeah, styling tips ke liye khud apne aap pe tips hone chahiye na to share it with others. I don't have any style. I always feel whatever you guys are comfortable with. You know, everybody is trend. Short hair, matlab sabne short hair kara diye. You know, or sub size zero ho rahe hai. It takes a lot of energy and courtesy ki you only want thin people. What about the people who can't lose weight? But there are so many things. I think, I don't know. Okay. On my brother's birthday, his fiance made a collage of his pics. Okay, the number of pics. Oh, how nice. How nice. Okay, I will try something to do. Okay, okay. Yes, this message was very long. I wanna ask you. Okay, a lot of you are asking me this question again. Tuesdays with Neeti. It's the sun with stick. Uttari, I don't know what to answer him. I wanna ask you, why haven't you got your silver play button yet? I don't know kaise milta yaar. I'm telling you, operating everything on my own, doing things on my own. I don't know. I asked की एडिटर who's watching this right now and editing this. पर मेरे को नहीं पता कैसे मिलता है यार. I have no idea. So please help me and guide me how you get it and so I can apply for it. Okay. Myra's asked me, what's a trend you would like to see disappear forever? That skinny girls are the things, are the models. I think that. Good looks, good looks, good looks. Okay, Tuesday with Nidhi is Prisha again. If your life had a theme song, what would it be? Zindagi ek safar hai suhara, yahan kal kya ho kisne jana. Nidhi, Tuesday with Nidhi, 32C. Okay, Nidhi na corona is gone. So when will you listen? Aren't you watching the news, bro? Corona is not gone, okay? People are getting injections and vaccines for the way. No, but it's not gone, bro. Bombay is in lockdown again. What type of hairs do you like? Straight or curly? My love, hair may be a lot, but hair. Hai. And I like curly hair because I had generally straight hair and just did my hair also. So, my God, looking so good. Yeah, and that's my accent. Okay, with whom would you like to exchange your closet if you were followed to? There is this girl I follow on Instagram and she was a Shama friend of mine. Her name is Janvi Tukaria. Janvi, oh my god, I think she wears the best of clothes and every time she's putting up a bra, I'm just like sending hearts and I'm like so hot. And even there is one more person, Sakshi. I think I am in love with her clothes, whatever she wears, like jo bhi wo, whatever brand she's endorsing, I literally go to that page and I'm checking out their clothes because it's amazing. I don't know why I don't get such requests of wearing such good, amazing clothes. Okay, so Tanishka has asked me to share your first tattoo experience. Was it well-planned decision or did it just happen spontaneously? Do you plan on getting inked again in near future? Also, I'm a great fan. Love you, your honesty. Okay, so Tanishka, you know, I always wanted to get a tattoo on my ring finger for very, very long. Matlab, when I was a teenager, I always thought that jo bhi mera pati hoga na, main uska naam idhar rakhungi. It was always a thing and it was never here, but it was round. The round was not going to be possible because I came to know when we went. We actually went to Delhi when we got engaged, but that one place we were in, Galleria, and they told us that we don't ink fingers. We were just like, okay, and I didn't like that vibe that I got from them. So we left there. Uske baad hame mauka nahi mila. Then we just got married like that. So then I was like, now we are here and now it's our anniversary. So now I want to do it. And I called up, I didn't want to tell anyone I'm in Ahmedabad, but then when I said, oh, my friend needs, whenever I say, oh, my friend needs help, it's me who needs help. I love to mention the friend's name. But yeah, this is me. Huh. So I just called, I said, will you do it? And you know, it's always a good thing to tell people that I am not easy. Matlab, to tell them that I am not easy. Okay, Mosmi has asked me, what is your biggest fear in life? Losing my closed ones. What is one thing that can bring a smile on your face no matter how stressed you are? Punjabi music. And how would you like to be remembered? I would always like to be remembered as a happy-go-lucky girl. And full of positivity. That's me. Okay. Yasmin has asked me, hey Nidhi, you have flawless skin. What do you do for your facial hair? I mean, you opt for threading or waxing? Okay, so Yasmin, I don't have facial hair so much. I'm blessed because of my mother and father, but I'm not a very hairy person, so I don't do my eyebrows, and sometimes I look crazy and mad. I literally have to keep doing this, but I have never done threading. I have never done my upper lip and my eyebrows, never, because mom always said, you know, don't Nidhi, Aditi and me, my sister and I, we've never got our eyebrows done, so eyebrows और upper lips and normal हाथ के लिए I do waxing and मैंने laser कराया हुआ था बहुत पहले अपने पैरों पे, तो I only wax my hand, that also इतनी growth होती नहीं है मेरी, तो मैं रेव अप से भी कभी कभार मतलब I do the laser वाला रेव अप, not the I am not promoting any laser here, I hope you got the point. Okay. Do photo shoot and uska behind the scenes, you can do dance videos and yeah. Okay, so I know you guys really want me to do things, I don't mind, but Adil, Melvin, ऐसे नहीं होता यार, मतलब कुछ होना होता है तो ये ऐसे ही नहीं कोई करता, और Adil उधर है. Once I was going to do it with him, before my engagement, I remember, we contacted, he talked to me also, but things didn't work out, and I injured myself. A bottle of salsa, kanch ka bottle fell down on niche and cut my leg through. I remember all this was before my engagement. Yeah, kuch mere engagement ke baare mein poocho. I was actually very stressed, but let's ask me this next Tuesday about my engagement. Do ask me about my outfit. Was it on time? My makeup. What is it? You guys need to ask me such questions. I wait to answer such things. Okay, can you please do a candid video like Udeep De, Nachne De, Prachi, Trivedi? I will just suggest me the song. I'll do it ASAP. Please, okay, Japneet has asked me, please tell me about the time you were so embarrassed in love, you wished you could disappear, right? I'm always embarrassed in love because I go so deep into it. I'm not embarrassed, but this is me and this is how I love. So I don't think you should feel embarrassed or shy about something that you do. Always you need to love yourself and have that confidence. ताकि ज़िंदगी में कोई भी कुछ बोले ना, आप करो जो आपको करना है. Okay, so what's the one song that makes you emotional सबसे ज़्यादा? कहीं तो होगी वो. Did you see Rubina win BB14? We all saw and we all knew she's going to win. What is your favorite daily soap? I don't watch daily soap, but series or movies you're binge watching right now? Nothing. Big Boss is over. I'm not watching TV. I'm not on my phone. Okay. This is it. I end the segment. I'm not doing too many. Whatever I feel like I read is the best and also the topmost. So I choose from that. So make sure you are one of them. And ask me like this or this or blah, blah, blah. Or ask me many other things that you really want to know. And KY, kaisi hai guys, you keep asking me. Oh, I don't know if I will do it. Matlab, I need to be offered to do it now. So ask them, go to them. I do not know. So anyways, keep liking Tuesdays with Neeti. I'm loving all the love that you shower. So thank you so much. And don't forget to